My name is Dr. Ahmed Jaber Adam, Professor of Internal Medicine and Nephrology in Alexandria University.
Welcome, Dr. Doctor, what do you think about ESNT 2018?
There is a lot of changes in ESNT in the last 3 years. Actually, it expanded much. It is 1,800 members, and it is concerned now with the public, more or less.
Okay. Doctor, what did you present this year?
As regards my topic, it will be a little bit difficult for the audience. It is related to molecular biology. That means how the cells will manage and deal with the drugs which we are prescribing for the patients. And it is related to the podocytes drugs, like ACE and ARBs, and different pathomechanism of this.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.